Brittany Diaz in the barrel racing for round six, one of our EQI athletes. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Tell me about the run. Take us through it.
You know, it helped that we were top of the ground tonight. It's always a benefit. But Rudy came in and she just did her thing she's been doing all year. She's been honest and running really hard, and she's just getting stronger and stronger as the finals are going, which with four more rounds left, I'll take it. So, yeah, she's just awesome, an awesome horse.
Yeah, have you won here before?
I have not. You know, Isaac's been here four times, and this is my second trip, and this is the first go-around win between the two of us, so it's very exciting.
That's got to be exciting.
Yeah, it is.
So tell me about your horse.
Well, Rudy, she's 14 this year. We bought her as a baby, and I've broke her to ride and trained her all on my own, and just been through a lot. You know, she's been my number one now since I went pro in 2008, and she just seems to keep getting better and better with age, and I guess she'll let me know when she's ready to retire, but I'm pretty fortunate to own her.
From round one to round six, how do you feel? How did you be improved? What do you think?
I think we've improved. You know, the first two rounds, the ground out there was kind of iffy, and horses were slipping, and it wasn't very safe for them, so I think now she's building confidence and just going to get stronger and do what she has done all year to get us here. So.
All right, four rounds left. What are you thinking?
I'm thinking I'm going to treat every run as a different rodeo, as a separate rodeo, and go do what we've been doing. So.
Let's get another win.
I hope so. Thank you.
Brittany Diaz.